photographing the Nguni was something incredibly special and humbling. When I was working with the Nguni, I was very much working with their inner spirits, working with their inner source. They are very gentle creatures. They seem to tolerate a lot. When you get to work with them and when you get to talk to them, you realize that they seem to have, there is an incredible deep sense of strength. They really do live in the moment. That was the greatest thing that I learned from them, working with them, was that they were quite happy with just sitting there, chewing the grass, looking around, wondering what was going to happen next. They have an inner peace that I think the human race could learn a lot from. Photographing them was quite something else. They would always make eye contact with a person, which I found interesting. They were very intrigued by the camera. There was one specifically after working with her, I asked her what her name was. That was the only way I could actually get to them. And she told me Mother Cow. And I remember Gordon, the farmer I was working with, he thought I was absolutely nuts talking to cows. But the courage that they showed was just absolutely phenomenal. And if people would just take the time to look at them like that, rather than just an animal. They have taught me a lot, and thank you, Nguni. Thank you for allowing me to photograph you so closely and so intimately. I really, really am privileged. Thank you.